Hey, welcome back to Child's Garage. Today's a little change of pace. I'm gonna be working on my boat, this 175 horse Mercury. I got a bit of an upgrade for it. My boat mechanic, he was telling me that the only difference between the 175 of this model and the 200 is the change of the computer. And so he says that he has one. So now, it's time for an upgrade. More power. Let's make it a 200 horse. I'm just gonna plug and play, hopefully, and we'll see how this goes. All right, I'm out here on the water. We're gonna test out that new 200 horse ECU and see how this runs, see what the difference is. Got the choke on, warming it up. Well, it starts. That's a good sign. So far, everything seems normal. See how this thing takes off. See if it gets out of the hole better. Doing about 29 miles an hour right now. About 30 now. Okay, I want to work we're gonna take off one more time from a dead stop. All right, one more takeoff. I'm gonna take off a little harder this time. I know I don't have a video of what it was like before, but it definitely does get on a plane faster now. I can definitely tell a difference.